It doesn't matter what the size of your business is. If you're a business owner, you know how important it is to have money available when you need it. Money for renovations, unexpected fines, or even acts of God. Or Godzilla. Meet Chen. He owns a small green grocery store. It's pretty successful, but small. Chen finds an opportunity to expand.